Hello friends, we are working with the chapter of data link layer, that is chapter number 3 in the subject of data communication and networking in electronics and communication department at semester 7. This is a session number 8 and overall lecture number 16 in this particular subject. Let us look at the content that we are going to cover in session number 8. In the last session, we wanted to cover go back to N and selective repeat both the protocols. But as the discussion went on and we could cover the initial part of go back to N protocol, and we will continue with the same discussion in this session. So first we'll cover go back to N protocol, then we'll define what would be the window size with go back to N protocol. If I am given a sequence number field of N bits, then what would be the window size and what is the reason for keeping this particular window size, that we will be discussing in this particular session. We will also introduce the problems encountered with the sliding window go back to N protocol, and we'll also see that how this problem can be solved. And to solve those problems, we will introduce a protocol selective repeat. What are the advantages of selective repeat over go back to N, that we will also discuss. And we will also see the terminology which is associated with selective repeat protocol. So this is going to be the topic for this particular session. Thank you.